So here I have two Irish spoons. And we actually concluded our two-part spoons class today, and we have some spoon graduates, I think, in the audience. Please identify yourselves. All right. I said to Alan, it was like letting off a flock of doves into the air. I've released some spoons players into society. I feel very proud. So anyway, so I'm going to play the spoons, and Caitlin and Alan are going to accompany me on their various instruments. How about I start off and then you can take over? I see. Okay.
Thank you.